And get your racket ready. We're going to wake you up this morning with some cardio tennis. Stay tuned for a live report from Green Spring Racquet.
First, we're going to say good morning to Sandra Shaw, who, yeah, I guess it's no surprise that you found the latest trend in workout in the fashion world, so to speak.
You know, it's been crazy, Tony. I mean, tennis, sometimes if you're playing with a partner like me, they might double fault. It might slow the pace of the game. And we're talking about cardio tennis this morning. And it's actually been around for a while here at Green Spring Racquet Club. But I tell you, it's in the news now because it was on The Biggest Loser, the NBC hit show. And it really got those guys in shape for sure.
Oh, absolutely. They were moving. And the whole thing about cardio tennis is you don't have to be a tennis player.
Right.
You can, anybody can come out and do it. We have a drop-in fee. You can come. It's going to get your heart pumping. Uh-huh. And the fun thing about cardio tennis, we use these decompression balls sometimes, so they have more control. Right now we have out there is our adults and our juniors, and they're having a good time this morning.
And they go through a series of drills, and that's what we're looking at right now behind us.
Exactly. Like sometimes the feet, the most important thing is to keep the feet moving in tennis. So many times people just think they have to stand there, but you got to move in tennis. So we have the ladder out there, and they're going through the drills with the ladder. So
it sounds like a lot of fun. And I mean, it really is different with the game, because sometimes when you're playing a game, and if you're not a pro tennis player, or even at the pros, they just ace. This is a lot different feel.
Well, exactly. And you, like I said, in tennis, it's so important to move the feet. And that's why even we have cardio tennis for juniors as well. But it does get the heart going. Sometimes we put heart rate monitors on everybody so they can keep their heart rates up as well.
Sounds good. And if you want more information, you can always go to your website, which is Green Spring RC. That stands for Racquet Club. GreenspringRC.com. Also, you got a lot going on as far as tournaments coming up.
Oh, my gosh. Well, don't forget, we're a USTA facility. Right. So, yes, we're going to be happy. As a matter of fact, you were here the last time we did Quick Start with you. Remember?
Yes.
We had our first Quick Start tournament of the season, and we had the little kids out there. They were 10 and unders. It was a fabulous time. We had over 20-some kids doing it. It was fantastic.
Awesome. All right. Well, these guys are in shape. I'm going to play cardio tennis coming up. I got to ease into it. I'm not quite awake yet. And it's also cool because, you know, doing it to music, we had to turn the music down a little bit, but it really kind of keeps everybody motivated as well, kind of like a spin class or something with all the music. Let's take a look, though, at HD Doppler and find out what's happening weather-wise. Tony, back on over to you.
Wow. Extra running in tennis. That's why I picked golf, so I didn't have to run. Now I'm doing extra running in tennis.
It is, and it's really cool. But that Biggest Loser show, by the way, was on about 3 weeks ago. It was the week before Halloween, so maybe perhaps you caught it. But it was a fun segment, and it's pretty cool.
I heard about that one. Yes. All right, we'll talk to you next half hour. Hopefully, you'll get on the court after you wake up. Right?
Yeah. Well, yes.
If this is you while you're asleep, I don't know what it's going to be like when you wake up. All right. Thank you, Sandra. Appreciate that. Yeah. There you go.
And we're warming you up this morning with some cardio tennis. Coming up, we'll talk to some special juniors who are very competitive, and they're going to be competing on Thanksgiving. Stay tuned for a live report. We are out in Green Spring Racquet Club this morning, and we're talking about a variety of things, one of which is the upcoming Thanksgiving weekend tournament for the juniors. Janet, what's the deal with it?
It's called the Turkey Bowl, and it's the third annual. This is our little turkey here. And these are actually some of the juniors that have participated in Turkey Bowl and are going to be participating again over Thanksgiving weekend.
And also some of the juniors who are the recipients of the Competitive Training Center scholarship.
Yeah, remember when you were out last May, we raised money through the V-Launder event for scholarships, and Sarah and Chip and Henry are recipients of that scholarship, so we're really proud of them.
And some awesome tennis players. You won a couple of years ago. What are your feelings going into the tournament this year, Henry?
I'm looking forward to it. Every year I look forward to it. Hopefully I do that well again this year.
All right, sounds good. And what do you like so much about tennis, Chip? You actually won the Turkey tournament before as well.
I think it's fun.
Fun? You love it? How old are you and how long have you been playing?
I'm 11 and I've been playing for like 6 years.
Oh, that's a great. Okay, so you're well on your way. And Sarah, what do you like the best about the sport? What keeps you going with it?
I just like everything about it, just being active and hanging out with everyone.
And it's very competitive. And we have our older junior too, Harrison, in the background as well. So a great crew here and a lot to look forward to for the Thanksgiving Day tournament. You should come out and watch some great UST action as well. Let's take a look currently at the HD Dine. And Tony, gobble, gobble. Going to burn off the turkey, play some cardio tennis.
Hey, I think,
get
I think
out
it's
and
great.
Watch the tournament.
Anything to get the kids away from, you know, video games and texting, you know, as long as they're moving and exercising.
Precisely.
I think it's outstanding. Thank you. We'll talk to you again next half hour, and you're going to do the, what's it called, the accelerated tennis running fitness thing? What is it?
Cardio tennis.
Cardio tennis.
I'm going to loosen up here in a little bit. I feel kind of like this turkey right now.
Okay,
so, you know,
cool.
I got to ease into it.
All right. We'll see you next half hour. Thank you, Sandra. Appreciate that.
All right. And it is cardio tennis time here at Green Spring Racquet Club, and I'll have a live report on that and keeping the feet moving just ahead. Stay tuned.
11. Now let's get the latest from Sandra Shaw. She's at Green Spring Station getting her cardio on this morning. How are you?
Yeah, I'm doing great, Sarah. I'm going to start that in a minute. But first of all, the Pam Shriver event. So last year they're having the Pro-Am, and it's November the 17th. So why do you need to come out?
Yes, it's going to be hosted here at Green Spring. We're going to have famous celebrities like Martina Navratilova. We're having Chrissy Everts coming. You can play against them. And plus, our director of programming, Zena Garrison, who won the gold medal with Pammy Shriver at the Seoul Games, is going to be here too as well.
All right.
Lots of celebrities.
Way to go. All right. We've been talking about cardio tennis too, which you offer here. I'm going to play because Tony keeps saying you got to play. You're going to tell everybody what I'm doing as I go out there and try to hit this thing. All right, here we go.
Okay, here we go, Sandra. Go on the other side, over by Quico. Quico's waiting for you. Okay, now ready position. You're going to run to the middle. Come on, Sandra. Volley. Okay, punch it. Up, up. Keep that racket up. Up, up. Keep it up. One more. Up, up. Okay, now go. Go through the ladder. Go, 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 go. Okay, sidestep, sidestep, sidesteps. Okay, Quico's waiting there. Give him a high five and come back and do your forecast, Miss Sandra. Come on. You can do it.
And now it's time for the 7-day forecast. Let's take a look at your 7-day forecast as I have elevated the heart rate this morning. It is going to be great today, but you might want to elevate your own heart rate with a little brisk run or walk because we're only going to be in the upper 50s today, but we are going to see mostly sunny skies. Tomorrow, more of the same, and then a gradual warm-up as the week progresses and as I try to catch my breath as we're going to be in the 70s actually by the end of the week. So things actually really look good. Get out here. And like they did on The Biggest Loser, get yourself in shape. It is a lot of fun, and it's worth it. Back to you two.
Wow. All right. Now I see why they call it cardio tennis.
Yeah, she looked great out there.
All right.
With Sandra Shaw, she's live this morning at Green Spring Station and having a blast and doing it for a good cause. Hi there, Sandra.
Yeah. Hey, Sarah. Well, I tell you what, we're at Green Spring Station talking about cardio tennis. It's an hour-long workout, and these juniors you see behind me, well, they've been at it for all hour long, and they're still going strong. And the music really helps get you going. It's a lot of fun. If somebody wants to take part in a class, what do you do?
Well, you don't have to be a member of the club. Mm-hmm. You could actually do a drop-in. But another thing for you and Tony or anybody in the viewing audience, just give us a call here at Green Spring Racquet Club, and we'll give you a free half-an-hour tennis evaluation. And that way we can place you in the right clinics that we have offered here, and we can hook you up with a tennis partner. We do USTA league play. We do all kinds of things here.
All different levels, and they will stay on you too. You keep on me. You're like, come on out and play, but it is so much fun. Every time we're out here, we have a blast. There's also a USTA center, so we have a big tournament, which is on Thanksgiving.
Yes, the level 5 USTA tournament. Any child 12 or up can come and compete in that. Mm-hmm. So it's a great first tournament for the beginners, and we just have a lot of fun.
And hosting the big Pam Shriver event.
I know, on November 17th. All the celebrities are coming out. It's going to be fantastic. I can't wait to see Martina Navratilova and Chrissy Everett, and of course, our own Zena is a celebrity right there. So,
well,
yep.
Thanks so much, Janet. It's been a fun morning. Let's take a look now at HD Doppler and find out what's happening and things looking good. You heard your name mentioned, Tony. Want to take some lessons?
You know, I have to say I'm very impressed with you. You went through the whole routine during the last weather hit for people that missed it and then did the 7-day forecast.
Yes.
So if it was me, I'd have to quit around noon on day one. And you made it all the way through each 7 days. I'm very impressed.
Well, thank you very much. They want us both out here one day. So the word is out, Tony.
Well, do they have a...
You and I both have to come out here and play a match.
If they have a spectator section, then I'm in. Yeah, that's about it. Thank you, Sandra. Appreciate that.
He's not giving you an inch. Okay.
I don't want some.
I know. I don't know. Stan was talking about, what is it, cardio golf, Stan? Yeah, where they run to each hole, too. Shame on them for ruining the sport. That's why I pick golf, so you don't have to run. Weather-wise.